Oh God! Hello, fish tank guys. Y'all are investors, and we are the perfect people for y'all. We are VBSDecorations.org, and my name is Pop, and this is Granny, and we have the best idea for you. Probably all of these is about $30,000 up front. What do you think?
Well, give it take.
Give it take. Take a gift. Well, I had an idea, but what was your idea?
I was thinking, of course, you know, I took this to the kiddos, because, you know, better than the kids? So what I was thinking, we're going to go with a full blast of underwater ocean scenes, bubbling waters, hanging bubbles everywhere.
I'm not seeing it.
In tears.
No.
Just wait. You're not supposed to see it. And so what I was thinking is, we're going to have this whale jumping, and I'm going to need that rotating Christmas tree stand. That would save you. Instead of having to go for something very, very industrial.
Look, wait a minute. What we really need, I got this cool mural. It'll cost a lot to get it all decorated and put up, but we can just like...
No, not on my watch.
Neon lights in it.
No.
Yeah, so it'll just kind of blink.
No. We're going to have a mural painted, not on our wall.
Excuse me? I don't think you've worked this out thoroughly yet. I think you can come back later and work it out together.
Well, certainly, we can do that, can't we?
My name's Melanie, and this is my longtime partner, Bob.
Okay.
So, today we are pitching an idea for the stage. All we need is $50 million to get this beautiful aquarium underway. Okay? So, picture this. This beautiful, huge aquarium. Have you ever been to the Georgia Aquarium?
Mm-hmm.
And you've seen the big tank with all the fish in it. So just picture this. On the stage,
we are going
to have Journey Under the Sea underwater adventures. The children can just pay and they can go under the sea.
Seesaws.
And we're going to see these huge, this coral reef. And maybe have sharks swimming through. And Nemo, could you imagine Nemo coming through there? Oh my goodness. Baby beluga whales. Could you imagine baby beluga whales just swimming so magically and mystical? Do you see it? Could you picture it?
Sushi. Probably all the sushi stuff. We won't have anything.
Maybe get a submarine in there.
Scuba
and they could ride around in the submarine and just see the fish just swimming around them. It just seems beautiful.
So how much have you invested in the business?
Nothing.
You can get some snorkels for free, right?
You're asking $50,000.
$50 million.
$50 million to... And how am I going to make my money back? How am I going to make money off this?
Probably won't make a profit, but just imagine how the kids' experience would be.
Okay, I'm not seeing it here. I don't think that you're putting enough work into it.
For the kids.
Catamaran. Jacques Cousteau, put him in the tank. Yeah, I know what you're going to say. Put him in the tank.
Could you just leave?
We're gone. If we don't get this up, probably going to be because of you.
That was interesting.
Hi, Sharks. My name is Rick.
And I'm Lisa.
And we've got a submarine of a deal for you today. We're selling the gigantic
submarine that you will just not believe how awesome this submarine is. We're seeking $10 million for a 2% stake in our company. So, we're selling the submarine. Not about what's on the outward appearance, it's what's underneath that counts. Subs are us. That's gonna be our company name. You like it?
No. We're not looking for business ideas, we're looking for stage decor.
You can decorate it all you want to on the inside. I don't care about what it looks like. I just wanna sell these subs. All right, you play a hard game, Mr. Wonderful. 50%, I'll give you 50% of the company.
We're not
trying. Is that a good deal? That's a great deal.
We're not trying to
60%.
We're not trying to play a hard game, and he didn't even say anything. We're just not interested in some of these.
Mr. Wonderful, come on, help me out here. I've got everything I own into this company. If I don't land this deal, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
How about you go on Shark Tank instead of Fish Tank?
This is supposed to be Shark Tank.
No, this is.
I saw the sign. It said submerged.
Fish Tank.
No, I'm on Shark Tank and I'm trying to get money right now.
You're on.
So who's gonna write the check?
This is not what we're looking for. I think it's a good idea, but we're not investing.
Come on, let's go find Shark Tank.
Oh my god.